Thank you. I want kindly to say thank you to organizer and sponsor of this fantastic conference and meeting. In this moment, I want to show the work in my Institute of Natural Fibers, which I work 20 years, and 15 years ago I conduct the studio of natural dye stuff, and also I have second job. I'm a professor in private school of art, very famous in Poznań, and I teach students to work with natural dye stuff. For me, good things is that in my institute, Natural Fibers, 10 years ago, Ministry of Agriculture connect with another institute Herbal Plants. So I know from these people that there are thousands plant species considered as medicinal. They can be used by pharmaceutical and cosmetic industry. They show moisturizing, softening, smoothing properties, but also protect skin against sun rays, whiten and damage discolorants. So I choose in my last two grants, which I realized in Institute. One is finished 2 years ago, and my new one, it will be finished next year. Plant which have cosmetical and pharmaceutical properties, and they are non-toxic, eco-friendly, and they are natural dyes. Our material and method, we know that plant extract and also plant contains tannins, flavonoids, saponins, essential oils, and they have various properties, as I said before, medicinal, so smoothing and curing. This is some of plants I use in our research subject, and this is our small fields. When we compare with analysis fields, it is really small, but you can note that I pick these flowers, so it is very hard work. I have only one assistant, and this man for helping. So we make extraction, laboratory extraction last year from marigold, and I have a problem with my bag when we finish picking up the flowers. This is our drying machine, some plants from our plantation of the top, and of course I import many different sources as Bixaurelana, curcuma longa, acacia, catechu, logwood, and of course, indigo. In our project of dyeing, because I work as artist and also as a dyer, when we want to get a very nice color, we need more than mostly we need more than in the fabric. So we testing three different components for moldating: gall oak, myrobalan, and bark of oak. In gall oak, we can find tannin acid and gallic acid. Of course, the same compounds we can find in myrobalan. I use gall oak not only for mordating, but also for obtain dark color, like navy blue, black, and kind of brown, and also beige. So I use it like a mordant and dye stuff. The result with oak bark, even we can find they have some good properties like catechin and other components. The best result we obtain using gall oak and myrobalan. But of course we can also use gall oak. You can see our linen fabrics after mordating. This is spectrophotometrical measurement. And for last grant, we used Corepsis tinctoria, madder, welt, dyer's broom, logwood, and marigold. We obtain plenty colors. I work on all fibers, but for the last grant, very important for us, is we design in Institute totally new fabrics. We controlling fibers, because we are Institute of Natural Fibers. We make hemp fabrics, and linen fabrics and mix cotton and linen together for our grant. So this is our mother. In roots of this plant we can find alizarin, purpurin, lucidin, pseudopurpurin, rubiadin and some glucosides. Our dyeing machine is Ugolini Isichrome machine from Italy. This is my mother from our plantation, but last year I finished to do it. So medicinal properties in mother from Dominique Cardon and different researchers and also people from India, I find that root of these plants were used in Ayurvedic and Unani system in traditional medicine in India, also in China. It is a lot of properties, but for me, the more important is that mother help in herbal simplex infection and in skin infection, because our fabric, we from our fabric, and this year we make three collection, healthy fabric, elegant fabric, and collection for children. The main component in mother is it lucidin, alizarin, and other components. I find also information that in Ethiopia, the roots were used for like a medicine for cancer, but in South Africa, the people use root of mother as an aphrodisiac and also to treat impotence. So this is colors we obtain on hemp fabrics. But this is not extract, this is color we obtain from the plants. And you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We use linen, gall oak, and alum, and different element component of alum, soda, citric acid, copper sulfate, and ferrosulfate. Of course, we don't use copper sulfate in factory, but of course, sometimes I like to obtain nice color, I use copper sulfate, but never when I talking about healthy collection. Sorry, back. Oh, this is color we obtain on linen and hemp fabric, because I have very limited money for dyeing in factory. I decided to use in the same method all our fabrics, and you can see how nice shades we obtain. Some were light, some were in natural color. This is method of experimental extraction in our institute, Soxclet. Now I'm happy because I have chemic, and this is last year I obtained a new extract in big factory. The extract is expensive, from 40 kilo of root of mother we obtain just 1 kilo, but the extract have very good properties, and you can see strong color and light color. This is difference between mordating fabrics and no mordating fabric when we dye using this extract. I am happy because the Pantone of this year is living coral, and I obtain between my samples no similar colors to this. And in our collection, we use mother color and also yellow color. This is work of Carolina, my chemic. And another plant, Corepsis, very little plant, but giving very nice, strong color. Genista tinctoria, important. They have flavonoid, lutein, and genistein inside the colors. And marigold. I choose marigold for our extraction because marigold have a lot of flowers. So I think for me it will be easier to have not so big fields but many flowers. Inside the components of marigold, it is flavonoids, patulin, it's very difficult for me to say, you can see, but I find this is not very known plant, so I decided maybe I work with this plant because there's not so many articles about this plant. I find that the plant can use against rheumatism, stomach problem, but of course for me it's more important they have anti-inflammatory properties. And it's the four that people use to treat the allergies, eczema, and some different illness. So it is our extract. Carolina, my young girl, 1 year was making 1 kilo of extract using 6 oxalate, and it is not very easy if you have no factory. So it is only, the extract is only for us and for our treatment. So you can see the colors from our extract. Number one, this is linen, linen, gall oak, and alum, two different methods. And when it's sea, it means it is silk, the color on the silk. On this page, it is treatment with alums, and here citric acid, copper sulfate, and ferrosulfate. This is our some samples, linen samples. And my favorite dye stuff, it is logwood. So we can obtain so many colors. My dress is logwood, but of course we can obtain black, violet, beige, brown. The people said the color is not very stable, but my scarf is stable 10 years, so I think we can experiment also with logwood. This is color we obtain on linen samples, two methods of more dating. Not very big difference, but in some samples you can see difference. Sometimes I was surprised that color was stronger when I don't more dating also. This is some clothes we designed. This is not indigo, this is logwood. On the left side it is linen, very thin like gauze, but of course this is plain cross of the yarns. On the right it is silk and linen in logwood. We make in our, we looking for ultraviolet protection factor in our samples. So you can see when I use number zero is linen, pure linen. Protection is zero. It means nothing because the good protection starts from 15 till 24, very good 25, 39, and excellent 40 and up. So when we more dating linen, the result was fine. But you can see the small corpses give with no more dating, with alum, with ferrous sulfate, even 45 results. So it's mean very, very good result. Also good result I obtained in logwood. And you can see the best result we obtain in India Mother. India Mother, I don't work very much in India Mother, but the best result we obtain from India Mother and also henna get 35. We also looking bacteriostatic effect on linen fabric dye with logwood. So if the result is smaller than 100, it means it's good. So all result we obtain all on linen fabrics dyeing by logwood, they get very good result. And last month we are trying to find antibacterial activity of the tested plants to Staphylococcus aureus, of course, to reduce it. We use three different mother. Our new mother is Mother Earth, the best result, but the same result we obtained from indigo and very good from logwood. But when you look for this result on the last line in table, all results are very good. So, maybe now I want to show what I do with student. If I have time, I come back to result. This is school of form. I have three groups for 20 students, and we are making notebook of dyer. So I teach them to dye by different colors, to use the mordants. They also shibori. So you can see the catalog of one student. One line, it is first and second yellow, it is turmeric, but you can see onion skin, cochineal, logwood, and different sources, and shibori made by student. This is another catalog of natural dye stuff, and the lady have a dress dyeing by logwood. This is the boy Bukowski. He love pink, so he said, "Ask me, lady. I love pink, but I can wear it." I said to him, "Go to London, nobody. You can use pink color, like rose color." And the lady, what she wear it is no dress. It is catalog of color made by him, and this is his different. Closes, you can note that the student of first year, he just start to be artist. This is a lady in logwood, and he make the color. I don't know, it's not logwood, but the same color. I have also international students. Many students in our school are from China, and some are also from Portugal, from Egypt, from Turkey. So you see, my lessons give them a lot of fun, and they like to do this and t-shirt. So this is a small exhibition from last year, the shibori, the students, another student that she made kimono. It was mother, my mother together with indigo. And this is my exhibition. This exhibition was in Warsaw, and they call it Textura, Polish Touch. And also last year in London Design Week, this is another shibori, and here last year I have very big exhibition at Palace of Culture in Poznań in the time of international festival, very famous in Poznań, Ethnoport. So it's all what I say. I don't know I have time for result or not. Maybe it's enough, yeah? Thank you.